Now we will see the part 2, how to create mock detail block. Already we created in the part 1 author table. Now we create the second block using same data block we sort. This is data block for creating this green color plus mark. We are again pressing it. Once we press, we get data block wizard. Give OK. The same step, how we create the first one. Next, go to the table. Now I want to create, I want to select the table called book table, book tote. I give OK. Totally it have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 columns. So I will select all 11 columns here. Then I will go to the next. If you have first block, we never get this relationship. If you are creating the second block, we want to create any relationship between the two blocks. Now I want to create the relationship. I am going here. I click based on join condition. Okay. Author tote. Okay. My detail block, my master table is author tote. My detail table is book tote. My foreign key here is nothing but this is my author number. Here in the master table, author number. This is a primary key. This is a primary key. This is a foreign key. So book table is a foreign key table. So book dot author number is equal to author dot master number. This way I created the relationship. Once I created relationship, I am moving next step. Same. The table name is a block name here. I said okay. I am finishing the table. Now I am entering layout wizard. The layout wizard, same canvas I am using. I am going here. I want to display all the information, book ID, book title, subject, whatever it may be, everything I want to display. I will give OK. Then I will give next. I will give next. Here I am changing the style because in the master detail, I want only one record at a time. That is form style. Here I want more than one record. I am using tabular style. Generally in detail block should be tabular style. So I give OK because one to many relationship. The tabular state. One master have many thing. One author have many book. That is the reason. So I put the frame title as book information. I want to display the record at least minimum 4. This way I'll give. I'll go to the next one. So now you get a very big. This is beyond the screen. That's why I want to minimize this one. How I am minimizing, I will show now. So whatever the table, whatever the things, I am minimizing this here. So I want to minimize every columns and tables, whatever it may be, the subject. This is way I max. This is my master frame. This is my frame. I want to see object navigator. Press F3. Object navigator will come. We can minimize this object navigator at the same simultaneously. We can see object navigator and then the layout. So both the things we can see it. Now what I will do is once again I will save just to save the same file as what. Part 1 in the same thing. Now I will compile the form. Again, I will run the form. FMX file I will run. So I will refresh. in the runtime, we can see the both master file and detail file, because one canvas at a time, one window have one canvas at a time we can see. So one in the one is available in the form size, another is available in the tabular style. Now I want to execute. Now I will execute the master file. You can see the master file. The corresponding here, you can find the author details are available. So the author details are available here. The corresponding author details number one is available. Suppose I am doing next record. You can see the author is 2. So this is my master table. This is my detail table. So I can have more records means I can get the more information here. This is called master detail relationship. This is in the tabular form. This is in the form style. If you go and see in the form builder, you can see the master and detail in the master table relationship. It's created. Once we create it, you can see in the property palette. Whenever while we are creating the block, we created the relationship. That relationship is available. Join condition. Book author dot author ID is equal to author ID dot author ID is available like this. In the relationship in the object and data. That is another method we can see or we can create using the object navigator property palette. This is for how to create master and detail block in the canvas. That's all this tutorial.